The Great Barrier Reef is the largest living thing on the planet.
It stretches over 2,300 kilometres.
One of the wonders of the world. It's a very special place created to bring a lot of people together.
One of the most beautiful, complex ecosystems on the planet.
Corals are the home of over 25% of marine species. As climate change becomes more of our reality, the threats to the reef are predicted to become more and more frequent.
Mass coral bleaching events have wiped out many of the coral communities that create the reef structure. We've lost so many breeding corals, many of the reefs are failing to recover naturally.
You know, it sort of throws a lot of the other balances out.
We often see subsequent decline in species that rely on coral as their habitat.
So for the very first time, coral reefs need humans. They need our science, they need our intervention for survival. We don't enter into partnerships with anybody who doesn't care as much about the reef as we do. So this partnership with Garnier is absolute. We both want what's best for the Great Barrier Reef.
We are extremely proud to be partnering with the Great Barrier Reef Foundation. At Garnier, we've been on a journey towards greener beauty for all of us. We feel a strong responsibility to give back to the environment beyond what's in our immediate control. We're helping to restore damaged coral reefs through a method that's called coral IVF. What happens every single year around November is something called coral spawning.
This entire reef explodes into light. All of the hard corals release their reproductive bundles into the water and form new baby corals.
What we hope to do with every spawning event is collect as many coral babies from these areas and in spawn catches, these great big nets, drag them over to coral reefs that simply are unable to regrow and heal themselves.
After trialing this for a number of years, we're going back to these sites and seeing dinner plate-sized corals ready to spawn themselves and help continue that regenerative process.
It's a scalable solution, and it's also a natural solution. We're just taking that natural sequence, that natural wonder, and scaling it up, and then ensuring that all of those coral babies are going to the reefs that need them most.
All these systems are so interconnected.
It's that circular balance that we have. We are them and they are us. Making sure that we look after them is a big part of how we feel connected to our country.
The thought of losing this magic is unthinkable.
You want this to be here for generations and generations to come.
Right now is the time that we should be taking action.
We simply cannot do this without partnerships like the ones that we're talking about with Garnier. We can rise. This can be the new story of the Great Barrier Reef, how Australian lent in and worked together.
There is hope, and together we can make a difference.